sequel to Blade Runner. I don't know why we need a sequel to Blade Runner, but if you're gonna do a sequel to Blade Runner, try to do a decent sequel to Blade Runner. Why is Ryan Gosling in everything? Why is Ryan Gosling in everything? Seriously, he's in fucking everything. Why is Ryan Gosling in everything? Don't sort out whether Deckard's a replicant, cause if you sort out whether Deckard's a replicant, you'll piss off the people who think Deckard's a replicant, to all the other people who know he's not a replicant. Have they got Vangelis back? Did they get Vangelis back? It won't be the same without Vangelis back. Did they even try to get Vangelis back? Don't fuck up the sequel to Blade Runner. Please don't fuck up the sequel to Blade Runner. I'm really quite concerned about the sequel to Blade Runner. I'm still gonna go and see the sequel to Blade Runner. It's been my favorite movie since I was 12. I went to see it at the pictures by myself. I thought it was the greatest film ever made. 35 years later, I'm kind of afraid that they're gonna fuck up the sequel to Blade Runner. Don't fuck up the sequel to Blade Runner. Don't fuck up the sequel to Blade Runner. Don't fuck up. Stay true to the look, stay true to the themes. Don't shit up my childhood electric dreams. There's just one thing that you got to do. Think aliens, not I.